The miracle of the day has been sent to us by Debra Apsara of USA. But before we move to the miracle, here is Sri Amma Bhagwan's teaching. Just like man trying to reach out to God, God is also trying to reach out to man. And now the miracle. How many people on this planet can say they walk and talk with God? Most of the people I have met with in my life talk of a God in the sky, one that is far away from them, whom they are judged by and whom they are afraid to ask too much of. How many can say God is their best friend, stands by their side, is always eager to help, has the utmost love and compassion coupled with the power to transform any human being into higher states of consciousness? Only the devotees of Sri Paramajyoti Amma Bhagwan can. My life is miraculous day in, day out. Why? Because Sri Paramajyoti Amma Bhagwan live in this home in Las Vegas, NV, USA. Today, I was completing the gratitude letter with a group of sevaks. As we were sitting, ready to send it, I went into the sacred chamber to fetch the dishes and my Lord said to me, "Go back and check your last name. It has been spelt incorrectly in the letter." I went out, looked at my phone, pulled up the gratitude letter and there it was. Because my Lord directed me, we were able to rectify the error before we sent off the letter. Sri Paramajyoti Amma Bhagwan guide me and help me in all areas of my life, be it the simplest or the most complex. My Lord has become physical in the house. My Lord has looked me in the eyes, which transformed my life completely. Life with Sri Paramajyoti Amma Bhagwan is the greatest life anyone could ever imagine. I am happy for no reason. I never thought that this glorious state was possible. However, with my Lord, the possibilities are endless. I am at their golden lotus feet for eternity.